wondered how they might get involved with their favorite galactic radio station as well, now is your chance. Radio Sidewinder is currently looking for volunteers to help out with very important jobs here. Like, for instance, picking out clothes for Robot Rachel, finding Maris, and making my coffee. But what was that part? Oh, right, the other jobs. Yeah, well, we're also looking for help with our Gaudet news production. That means audio editing, if you're nerdy like me, or writing, if you're smarter and cooler than me, or both, if you're, like, super smart and cool and nerdy. Anyhow, the point is, we need your help. Just a little bit of time. Visit RadioSciWinder.com and select Help Needed. You can read all about the current vacancies and then contact us, all from one page. Amazing. Join the Radio Sidewinder team and come make Cold Gliders coffee. No, sorry, I meant compensate.
What?
It's true. Close, man. I don't work for it, but come on, 6,000 cheap. Sick of smearing jelly on your forehead to get away from it all, only to wake up the same whipped pup at the back of the pack? Then it's time to get wolfish with Wolffesh and unleash your alpha. Just ask Commander Wolf. He uses Wolffesh all day long.
Commander Wolf, pirates are demanding we drop our cargo.
Scoop the pirates!
Commander Wolf, we finally reached a treaty with the Thargoids.
Thargoids come in peace? Thargoids come in pieces!
Commander Wolf, heat level's critical. We're burning up.
I'm tanning.
Commander Wolf, we found beryllium.
Mine it.
Gold.
Mine it.
Proximity mine?
Mine it. Mine it again.
Made to produce consistent results according to the secret recipe of the Wolf 1301 system, Wolffesh will give you the confidence you need to attack any problem the galaxy can throw at you. Get Wolfish with Wolffesh.
2303. Rogue Runners appear. Rogue Runners. The Security System have announced plans to restore and expand Leaf Enterprise, an asteroid system in their own system. The organization has expressed hope that the remaining space will become a manufacturing center for high-end ships and modules. Walter Lee, the founder of Rogue Runners Co., released the following statement. We have always worked hard to ensure our customers have the goods they need. With demand for both ships and components rising, we need this base to be fully functional. We hope that by reinforcing the superstructure with meta-alloys, we can make the base resistant to the effects of our cold sensors. System. The Rogue Runners have also placed a system to ensure that those delivering goods to Smithport can do so safely. The campaign begins on the 30th of November 3303 and will run for 1 week. If the final target is not earlier than planned, the campaign will end immediately. This has been Robert Trachel reporting for Radio Sidewinder News. Smithport is a 4-year-old star point, just over 500 light seconds out. So your larger vessels will be able to deliver goods just fine. If you are collecting meta-alloys from the Pleiades, you won't be surprised to discover that Rum is about 400 light-years away. I saw the masters.
Thank you. investigated.
Thank you.
Surrender to the shadows. Surrender to the secrets. Inside, realize with me. I'm feeling it. Across town. Hey, what's up? This is Phil from All That Remains. Thanks for listening on Pandora. Tap the screen to watch our new music video for The Thunder Rolls from the Madness album, available now.